So from 2017, when the sign of the Virgin appeared in the sky, announcing the birth of a new order, a divine new order, 7 years is 2024. 2024. I don't know the day or the hour that Jesus Christ Michael is returning, but I know it's going to be that year. The end of rebellion. On 606 of this system called Satania, and in the universe of Nebadon. And there are 36 other fallen worlds that we who are called here to what's called divine administration, we will then be called upon not only to go into all the world, six other sectors around this earth, and to teach the people that are left over from the tribulation who want to be taught, who choose to be taught. Because they're going to see the return of Jesus, Michael. They're going to see his return. They're going to say, wow. That's where it's written, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Amen and amen to that. Because you know what they're going to see? They're going to see a great mother ship. Not a horse with him on it. No. He's beyond horses. He's going to come in an architectural world. Approximately four states big. Four states. It's an architectural world. It's not a planet. It's an architectural world built by artisans. Celestial artisans. A magnificent vessel. Now we hear about motherships and all that, but this ship is the mother of ships. It's called the New Jerusalem. You see, the old Jerusalems, we know what that is. They're fighting over there with each other. They're killing each other. They're shooting rockets at each other. That's the old Jerusalem. There's no peace over there. It used to be Jerusalem. What is that? How did it get its name? Well, a being called Machiventa Melchizedek taught there. He was from another solar system. He came and visited Abraham. And he taught Abraham for 94 years. And then he split. He had enough of Abraham. But he taught Abraham. And Abraham, in turn, taught others. And they did it in a place called Salem. Peace, city of peace, Salam. And so, Jerusalem, city of peace. But it's become now a city of war. But the new Jerusalem coming, that's going to be a city of peace. The new city of peace. The new Jerusalem. And it's going to land right on the earth. It's going to land. And millions of eyes are going to see it. Thank you. Thank you.
holy city, holy city, holy city.